I'm not a siding guy, just a roofer. I'm pretty sure you don't want water running off your chimney cap going down behind the siding. Rotting out all the subsiding?
More rot, good for bugs and critters.
Might look good from the road, but does absolutely nothing. But then again, I'm just a roofer. What do I know?